The European Union wants all developed countries to cut the amount of gases which cause the planet to heat up. Smashed. Now, it's set a target of between 25% and 40% by 2020.
Frankie.
The US, however, is opposed to
just the move.
There's no agreement. Scientists predict temperatures could rise by between 2 and 6.
Frankie, it's just a wee mouse. Sit nice. Sit. Sit, you're pressing buttons on the computer. Just a wee mouse here. I'll move it there. There you go. I'll move it there. Over there. Thank you. Sit down. Sit. Sit. Peace.